So last night I read this beautiful caption on Instagram. There you go, where it said that content is more important than followers. Example, if you have 1,000 followers, you might lose like 200 or 300 or 400 of them. But your content is your content. Like, whatever you make, that'll stay with you for the rest of your life. No one can steal it from you. It's your talent, it's your skill. So focus more on content and focus less on followers. Good morning, beautiful people. Welcome back. First of all, I hope you guys liked that video that I did earlier. Few of you guys cringed out. Few of you guys gave some positive feedback, laughed at it. But anyways, thank you guys for sharing the positive feedback on the video. So basically, I'll be really honest, I didn't wish to start the vlog today because I actually don't have much to do today, but I thought since I'm doing daily vlogging and since it's a part of my life now, I'll share whatever's going in my life right now at the moment. Today is the 25th of July. In less than a month is my birthday. I know I don't want to be very bitchy about it, but if you guys want to wish me and stuff like that, I won't say my birthday 22nd of August. But if you guys would like to wish me, I'm very much welcome. If you guys have seen my last vlog, I showed you that I got this packet of Kit Kats. So today after lunch, I will try out a few of these flavors and I'll tell you actually if they're good or they're just for the namesake. For lunch, my mom actually made chicken today, which is surprising, which is actually very strange because like after I've come back from Italy, my mom usually makes like chicken on the first day, but legit it's been like more than a week now and she made chicken for the first time now. For the first time. Kita? Ah, khuder baat. Thank you. And chicken! I'm in Dubai, I'm going to eat my first time tumi chicken. Did you make chicken biryani? Kosha mangsha?
Mutton
mangsha, poneer mangsha, demo mangsha. I asked you to make chicken for the mangsha. Thank you so much. So I haven't talked to my sister in a long, long time and I'm planning to call her today. I'll put her in the vlog because she's been like, oh, put me in the vlog, put me in the vlog.
চাদর ফাদর নিয়ে ঘুমোচ্ছে একেবারে কই তুই
হাই ফ্রেন্ডস
আরে
পায় না তার জন্য তো বলছি My sister for the longest time she's been like, come on, let's make a makeup video, let's make a makeup video, and I'm like, but now that I've done it and she's like, So yeah, I'm planning that once we go back to India, we'll do it again. But the twist, me and my brother, like my cousin brother, we'll do it like on our three sisters. And the thing is that none of us know about anything about makeup. It's gonna be good like wasting our sister's makeup, hard-earned makeup, on their own faces. So. Strawberry cheesecake it is. It's just normal Kit Kat with like a flavored layer in between, but I wouldn't lie, it does taste a lot different though. It's amazing. Shabeda. After I'm done with this, I'll go with my dad to his construction place because apparently there's a very big project going on. How old are
you?
So all these trucks that you're seeing, all these trucks are actually going to our construction site. So they're coming all from Dubai, Sharjah and Ajman. So they'll be continuously coming like all day round to fill up the places. This place over here, if you can see properly, they're all doing some jet ski over here. I actually came here like a couple of days back to do some jet ski. But yeah, the area is small, so I don't prefer coming over here. So yeah, right now I'm just gonna go and have a look. I've never actually gone in and taken a look. But yeah, let's see. So we have constantly have trucks coming in. There are around 9 pumps over here. They're gonna work for 3 days continuous and they're gonna pump out at least like around 8,000 cubic meters of concrete. Is it base or base?
Only base.
Only base? Acha.
Only gari ekta kore box thak.
Test korar jonno.
Test korar jonno. Oi gari upore gari ithak goi number thak. Jodi kono gari failure hoy, kono kiu failure hoy, kon gari failure ache, ora dhorte parbe sei area tate or abar notun kore কেমিক্যাল দিয়ে ওটাকে জাম
প্রত্যেকটা গাড়ি টেস্ট করা হচ্ছে
গাড়ি টেস্ট কর প্রত্যেকটা গাড়ি কোনো গাড়ি কোনো ফেল আছে নাকি কংক্রিট আর কি ওই সময় ওদের টেম্পারেচার ফেল হয়ে যায়
আচ্ছা আচ্ছা
মিসিং প্ল্যান থেকে আর সাইডে থালার মধ্যে 2 ঘন্টা টাইম দিতে হবে
আচ্ছা Safety first, indeed. So basically, I don't have my helmet right now. I don't have my own personal helmet and my safety shoes. So it's actually prohibited, even though like we have this construction site, it's still like against the rule to go and check out the construction place. So there are actual men working over there, so it's not allowed for me to go inside. It's not even safe for me. So that is it for me. I'm probably gonna go back home and do some my work, which is not actually regarded as work after I've seen this, but work is work. That's all that matters.
শেষ হতে কত দিন লাগবে?
আমাদের এক বছর লাগবে।
এক বছর? 63 floors?
হ্যাঁ, তুমি উইকলি ছিলাম। তুমি পুনে গেলে ইন্ডিয়া নাকি? তোমার সার্ভিস ফ্লোর আছে, পেন্ট হাউস আছে, রুফশালাপ আছে।
পেন্ট হাউসের উপরে সেটা?
হ্যাঁ।
তুমি কত বছর লেগেছে করতে না?
দু বছর হয়ে গেছে।
বিল্ডিংটা করতে তোমার দু বছর? তিনটে বিল্ডিং তো টোটাল ওর মধ্যে।
তিনটে বিল্ডিং তো।
Bro, for real, Dubai, you need to chill the F down, my god. No joke, dude, today it's been a bit cold. It's been under 40, it's like 37 right now. I don't know, over exaggerate, but like when I was back in Italy, I used to like bitch a lot about temperature, although like the temperature was like below 30. If you have like led the student life, you know what I mean. Like back there, although we had AC, we can't just use it like anytime you want. We have to save electricity because, you know, keep the bill low. Because like over here, I have like AC everywhere. I have AC in the car, I have AC in my house. So like things are easy, things go easy wherever I go, but then over there you don't have AC like everywhere, so that was the main problem. OG fans will know Cadbury flake, flakiest chocolate ever.
If you see like these small bundles, like when you bite into them they just fall into pieces, man.
I need to make a very important announcement, like probably the biggest milestone in my YouTube history ever.
Wait for it.
Do you see that? 50k views! Oh! Dude, legit, like last night when I got the news that my video crossed 50k views, that's like the biggest milestone on YouTube yet. It's been my most popular and also the most disliked video. Anyways, thank you to all the fans and to all the haters as well, because your views count as well. It crossed 50k and videos which actually deserve more than 10k views, they're still stuck at like 2k, 1k. So anyways, regardless, thank you so much for all the love on that video. I hope I can continue that legacy, and let's go give this good news to my mom. She doesn't know yet because I came very late. Ma, good news.
50k views.
50,000 views.
So.
খুশি না তুমি তো
আমি এটার ব্যাপার জানি না তুমি
এই ভিডিও আমার কিছু বলবো না
হ্যাঁ দারুণ
Didn't get the expected reaction from my mom, but I understand she doesn't know much about YouTube, but no matter how much she does support me in YouTube, so okay, so we just had a very impromptu plan. Now why and what it is, So right now we are at, yes, the Dubai Mall, and the reason is my dad wants to buy a new phone, or let's just say he wants to buy me a new phone because he doesn't want to buy himself a new phone. He wants to take my phone and then in return he'll give me a new phone. So I told him to get the 10s, but he's like, you know what, just I can't take the 10s, you take the 10s, because he doesn't want a new phone for himself. Apparently everything is same in the 10s and the 10 except the storage and some few other camera specs. View কেমন লাগলো? ভিউটা এখান থেকে ওহো মা, প্যানোরামাতে উপরে তুলছো তুমি? My mom's watching my new video on YouTube, sacrificing her mobile data. The amount of stuff I have in this bag I drop it, dude, I'm dead. Like, I'm not joking. We have a MacBook, a daily usage. My two most important hard disks ever in my life. An iPhone XS. That's just the cover. There is another 10. There is a 6S, a 6 Plus, and a GoPro. Also, a Snickers peanut butter. That's very expensive. To transfer data from my old phone, my 10, to my 10S, and then I have to transfer my dad's data from his 6S to my 10. After like, what, I don't know, 2.5 hours, my phone is finally backed up. Time to restore. You know, the only thing that I'm worried about the most is my WhatsApp messages being transferred, because literally my iCloud is like full all the time, so WhatsApp at all is like not backing up, so I'm not sure. Every time I like use like a gadget for the first time, I'm so excited. Wait, I don't know how this works, but literally I got a prompt on my phone that says to set up my phone. They're literally doing the work on their own now. I know how to put a face ID, come on. Yeah, put my face in it. Yep, that's done. So that's the new phone. Felt quite good before I swiped up.
oh my god. I think I'm gonna just go to sleep, man. This is 2:16 on the clock and it still says one more hour. Dude, I can't do this. I'm going to sleep. I woke up from a 15 minutes nap and I had to order food. Surprisingly, they actually gave me food. Like, I ordered food right now and it came at like 3 o'clock at night. Right? There's still 15 minutes left till it's restored, so I'm gonna have food and then, yeah.
Somehow, a bit of work done. Like, not completely, I don't know why. Anyways, I'm just gonna go back home, sleep, wake up early, do some visa work, come back to the office again, do the rest of the phone work, hopefully get it done by tomorrow evening. Jesus Christ, that dude who just went by, he gave me crazy looks. Who wouldn't? Like, 3 o'clock in the night right now, a guy just walks past you, talking to a camera. Who wouldn't?
Visa work got done without me, so good news is that I slept a bit better, I guess, because I woke up at like 9:30. I'm having this Greek yogurt that's raspberry and strawberry.
So almost all the work is done. I packed some raspberries and blueberries in this because I love them. My tennis is perfectly working. I backed up my dad's phone. Now the only work left is to restore my old phone to my dad's old phone data. Basically, I have to restore my dad's phone now.
Okay, let's see. See, this is what I meant when I said like it automatically like connected. I have to like swipe clean the entire phone and then give it to my dad. Just to be safe. Connected to iTunes. Now let's wait.
Oh, wait, I almost forgot to tell you guys.
I'm going to Calcutta on Wednesday. Today is Sunday and I'm leaving on Wednesday, which is like in 2 days. So, so finally after 2 hours, this is my dad's phone. Finally, we actually have a dinner plan, so we have to leave at around 7 and it's 10 minutes to 7, so yeah.
So another phone, same to same. Let's go,
matching phones.
But before anything happens, I have to go buy my perfume from
Splash.
Yes. My favorite perfume at the moment. Not favorite, but one of the favorites.
Have a look at the names. Hari Mirch Murde Tikke Tikke. Look at the menu first, dude. That's a big menu. Wow. Wow. Bapre menu dekha chho koto boro ite. But the ambience of this place is pretty beautiful. Like the inside part we couldn't go because it's booked, but even the outside part is quite amazing. Thank you.
By the way, my brother just told me that my channel is close to 100k views. Wow, that's amazing. niche makki roti aur upore butter naan. So if you're unaware, makki roti is made from corn flour and butter naan is made from wheat.
Thank you.
So basically this taktan is wheat in milk and yogurt.
Smell it heavy lag raha yogurt in.
I walked into Splash and they told me that they've run out of the perfume. I was quite sad, but then I got some perfume from this store outside of Splash that sell like local perfumes. Smell like pretty decent, so I hope they work quite good.
Oi perfume ta kemon splash e dhere dam ami makhi
exactly exactly ta jeno to take intam.
Good morning, beautiful people. So right now I'm going to Radhika's house because we have a special person coming, like a very old friend. Basically we were old friends back when I was in like 3rd grade, 5th grade. I used to do like plays, like
yeah.
I used to do plays and she was like one of the members over there. And we have been like friends back then and then we lost contact. And then anyways, right now she's at Radhika's place. We're gonna go there and meet her, talk to her and have a good time.
Radhika,
hi.
This clearly shows how lazy you are.
What?
Literally, it has been like what, 3-4 days? This hasn't moved from its place. I shot with these last day and you haven't even moved them. Wow.
Drive club?
Yes.
Yep. Anyways, we just had our lunch right now and Radhika and Asha are still having the food. And in the meantime, me and Gopal, we're gonna play drive club.
Let's see now you're next.
Yes, I don't know how to do, like, I don't know how makeup goes, right?
Girl who has a beard.
What?
I look like the girl who has beard.
I don't know if that's an insult or if that's a compliment.
See, the highlight is popping, dude.
Shave off and come again.
No way, I'm gonna shave off.
Yes, we both should do it.
Dude, I'm not shaving.
You look better, dude.
But I'm not gonna shave and all. Because I told you I won't do makeup, but you said to do makeup, and for content, I did it for the first time. End of story. You didn't know how to do show eyeshadow. Why did you put eyeshadow on me then?
Eyeshadow is going outside your eye.
Yes, I know. I thought that was normal.
I actually saw it. I'm like, oh, okay, I did it wrong.
Bro, this girl is telling me that it looks like a fish scale now.
Yo, right, when I saw the video, I saw this eyeshadow part coming out. I'm like, maybe that's normal. That's how pretty girls look like.
You should be happy that your eyes are so pretty that it didn't look that bad.
This is the second time in this week I got complimented for my eyes. Oh, that actually hurt.
Yeah, you look better than her.
Thank you so much, Radhika. It's fine.
Legit. And like, Radhika, I'm coming over, okay?
Yeah, yeah. She, he doesn't even like bother to ask.
I don't even ask him, like, Radhika, I'm coming over. She's like, oh, okay. Okay. One time she called me at her house. I come in and she's like, where did you come in from? I felt so offended, man. I come in and she's like, where did you come from? Ah.
And I'm just like,
Nikola.
Literally laughing on the floor. Oh.
Wow.
Yeah.
No, ice cream. Alright. Day after tomorrow, we're leaving for India. So that'll be a different vlog. So I think I'll end this vlog right here. And in fact, this is the last day vlog in Dubai. So if you guys have been liking this vlog series, don't forget to hit the like button and also make sure to hit the subscribe button down below. The red button that says subscribe, please hit it, play with it, do whatever you want with it, but please make sure it's pressed and press the bell button next to it so that you get notifications every time I post a new video. So with that being said, it's a burj over and out. See you guys in the next vlog. Till then, stay happy, stay safe and stay tuned for the next vlog. I said that twice. But anyways, see ya. Bye.
Wow. In the shot, in the doi. Sorry, dude.